Yeah, just verifying the details on your order. If you're here for a professional photo shoot, mm-hmm. you're going to be using those photos, as I understand, just for your professional portfolio?
Correct.
Okay. Do you want to tell me a little bit about, like, what kind of feeling do you want to portray with these photos?
Yeah, so I definitely just want to update my most natural portfolio look, so
okay.
nothing too dramatic, just very natural, but still, you know, effective.
Okay. Sounds great. So, just going to start by taking a look at your hair, making sure that it's all perfect. We might be touching up your makeup a little bit for it to look good on camera as well, okay?
Okay.
I'm just going to separate the curls a little bit, give it a tiny bit more volume. I'll be using a tiny bit of wax to help with the flyaways. ahead and touch up a little bit of the powder. But just making sure that there's no shine for the camera. Some setting spray, and then we'll do another layer of really good. I'm going to do a tiny bit of blush. Trying to keep it super natural. I'll be right back. I'll grab a lint roller just to make sure there's no lint on your blazer. I'm gonna apply a little bit to your eyebrows as well. apply a little bit of lip gloss. You can just open a little bit. It's a natural shade. Just a little stain here. Okay, there's still a few little... And there's a tiny thread. There's a tiny thread coming out of your jacket. Okay, that's good. That's good. Can go ahead and rest. True. They're coming out of the sea. Okay, I've got a longer thread here. I'm just going to give it the final touches. One more hair has to be fixed. Okay, that looks perfect. I am going to be adjusting the light a little bit. So I'm going to adjust the background light a little bit. Do you have a preference on what color you would prefer? Right now we have a little bit like orange tinted, but we can do blue for a cooler effect.
I think any color would be good, but maybe something warm.
Warmer?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So we'll probably stick with something orangey. So I think that complements your skin really well, so I'm gonna leave it like that. Adjusting the intensity. Okay. I'm gonna be adjusting the lights as well. Okay, so definitely. Okay, that looks good right there. Too bright. Okay, I think that looks great. Okay, so I'm gonna have you look here, the camera for a second, okay? Okay, so we'll do first serious face, perfect. Okay, now can you look here at my fingers? Just follow my fingers with the head. Okay, that's perfect. Okay, very good. Okay, so now we're gonna be doing some adjustments here. Okay, I'm just gonna take a few close-ups right here. Okay, so I'm just gonna adjust the focus. Over here, perfect. Those photos will do. It's gonna take me about a week to process them, and then I'll send you a link where you can review which ones are your favorites, and we can go from there.
Awesome. Okay. Thank you so much.
Do you have any other questions?
If I wanted to refer you to people, can I get a business card?
Yeah, for sure. I'll go grab one.
Thank you.
Thanks. Have a good one.